Now we shall look at how we can import the AIKEN formatted multiple choice question MCQ into the Moodle question bank. Go to the administration and move down to question bank and click on import. Under file format, let's click on the AIKEN format and we choose the file to be imported. Over here, we choose the file, which is the MCQ AIKEN, which is the text file, and we shall upload this file. You might want to choose it as a Creative Commons material. And once it is already been chosen, we click import. Now it's already imported into our question bank in the Moodle learning management system. All your questions, all your MC questions in the AIKEN format are now in the question bank of your Moodle learning management system. We can click to preview. And for example, question 1 being previewed, we can see the questions that are already set up.